This is iPhone 6S. Not much has changed, except it responds to the pressure of your finger. So you can peek into stuff and pop stuff open, which changes how you play a song, read a text, read an email, read the news. Wait, you read the news?